Hey guys, how is it going? Today I'm going to show you a really exciting build. This build is for my friend, Zero. So big shout out to Zero. If you want to follow him, feel free to check out his Twitch link or YouTube link below this video. As you can see, he is doing already 10 to 12k crits right out of the gate. This is pretty sick. This is just possible with this 200. As you can see, this build is working with a two-hand weapon, having the auto turret, the turret on the perk, on the weapon. There is a trick how you can get this weapon. What you have to do, you guys are just running a rift, and you're going to fully upgrade the rift, really full upgrade. Then you're running the rift. This is the rift where you get the chest at the end of the run, where you get the loot at the end of the run. And there you have the chance to have a perk on the weapon. And if you are lucky, you're going to have that perk on there. You need a couple hundred runs. But if you are one of the lucky guys, you can start this build and you will have insane DPS right out of the gate. As you can see here, 10 to 12. This guy Zero is running a champion 9, like it's just a better round 1. Yeah, the damage is pretty insane. The only thing what it is, you are of course one hit, so that's why you really wanna take care. Okay, let's go into the skills, passives, tree, and that stuff, so that you can just model this build and have a lot of fun with this build here. Okay, so time to dive into the items. You need a two-hander, really with highest DPS, what you can get with the perk turret on it. Here on the third position, it's German, that's why I'm translating this for you. Then you need helmet and chest with plus percent damage per 100 unspent rage points. First perk here, as you can see. Everything else you wanna need on max DPS. That's pretty much very important. We are really going here for max DPS. The shoulders should have material damage on them. As you can see here, max damage is material damage. Material damage here as well, material damage. Yeah, for the gloves, if you have, you wanna have Arcan's Hurt. They are pretty much really rare. So if you have different ones, if you haven't them, put in there something with material damage and with your main stat. The stat attack speed will not help you with this build because the turret just scales from the damage and not from the attack speed. It is very important, guys. Yeah, here the luck to have a second one here. If you have not a second one, put in there as well the same main stat and material damage and so on. Okay, we have here the amulet, same here, same stuff. We wanna go with amulet, we wanna go for max DPS as well here. So critical damage and so on. You really wanna have here max damage. Just put in there the highest damage amulet you got. If you're not sure what is doing the best damage, check your skill, check the damage of your skill, just hover with a mouse over it and you will see the damage. Put in the other amulet and then you can see the damage. You will see a decrease or increase and then you know what is doing better. Okay, so for the rings, if you have them, the seal of the arbiter, put them in there. It's for this build with a two-hander best in slot because we have here critical damage on there and damage for the near weapon, for the weapon. So this will pretty much really boost your damage huge. This will boost the damage really huge. And the turret is profiting from that as well. We have your main stat and the second stat as well here. That's why this is really doing good. Attack speed minus 25%, but we don't care about that because the turret, as I just said, is not scaling from that. So this is pretty much best in slot right now for this build here. You can see here damage. This is the third position here. third damage is 3k, and you can just check the damage of the skill if you just switch charge items, if you're not sure it is doing more damage or less damage. Okay, it's time to go for the belt. Okay, the belt here. Oh yeah, this is a really big one. You have a 100% chance, that's the last perk here, to cast Mark of Impurity. 100% chance of Mark of Impurity on your enemies. So this is pretty much a DPS boost of 20 to 30%, what you can't see right now, but you will see it if you're going to run. If you can put here whatever you want, if you don't have this, put in there the highest damage belt you got, or you can put in there the lucky belt to have magic find up to 50%, I think. That's as well going to help you for farming. Okay, so for this part here, what we want is of course main stat as well here, because there is really not a really good one right now what will boost your damage. Main stat and dodge chance gems in there, put dodge chance in there, it will help you to survive. For the boots, put in there whatever you want. You can put in something with movement speed, what is really good, or there are boots, different unique boots, what are boosting material damage. I have them, not sure about the name now. You can put them as well in there. Okay, yeah, so attributes, everything in the first position, that's pretty much very important, and we're moving right into the tree, as you can see here. So you can just model this tree, copy the stuff from him, model it, and this is for right now really the best setup what you can do for this build with a two-hander. It's pretty much really awesome damage boost. We are using here the 250 plus rage, what is very important. They're going to profit from the helmet and from the chest, because you have their 100 unspent rage points, and here as well, more damage. That's pretty much what we are doing here as well, plus 200 rage, that's very important. And yeah, that's pretty much the tree, as you can see here, critical damage, and very important. Okay, just model this tree and have a lot of fun. Okay, so now it's time for the skills. You can see here on the left side, you can see here his skills, what he is using. You can just model them and try to find your better. But what you need is, yeah, turret with 2, 3, 8, and 9 skill. It's very important. This is for charging, is this really good one here as well. You really want to use that. 2, 3, 4, and 7. Is really important one. It's really help you to for speed farming. Okay, yeah, 1, 4, and 5 as well here. Feel free to test a few different ones versions, it's always good to test, but it pretty much is tested. So this is just using just a purpose for having it there. You can put there whatever you want on the third position. The fourth position is pretty much really important, is the jump. It's pretty important if you're stuck to get out there, or even to yeah, for more speed you can use that. 1, 2, 3, and 8 he's using there. Okay guys, this was pretty much this build in English, the original version of German from him will be posted as well there below. So if you want to watch it, if you want to check out Zero, he's a great guy, and I want to do a really big shout out for this build. It's pretty insane. If you haven't got this weapon, feel free to farm it. This is doing really awesome, as you can see. 10 to 12k crits, it's a lot of fun. And for me personally, I have to get this weapon as well here. That's probably on my to-do list as well here. Thanks for watching, guys. And feel free to drop a comment below. And visit us on Twitch, on YouTube. Follow us for updates, for weekly updates, and thank you very much again for watching. See you very soon. Bye.